Cal TV. Now, Pat Harvey, David Jackson, weather with Carl Bell, and Tom Murray on sports. This is Prime 9 News at 9, Southern California's most honored newscast.
Paramount's Iceland skating rink has been attracting skaters of all ages and all disciplines for more than a half century. What keeps bringing them back? One man blowing a lot of hot air.
Put yourself back to a time when the foxtrot was king. Ice skating cost only 20 cents back then. The good old days may be gone, but every Tuesday night at Paramount's Iceland, you can take a stroll back to the 40s. They come for a laugh and to talk about the way things used to be.
And they didn't have a machine to scrape. It was just some of the young kids would get out there with squeegees-like and scrape the ice.
It's a place where boys are brave.
Back of my head, I had 16 stitches.
And girls are bashful.
Don't play that.
And if you ask them why they're here, they'll answer.
Because this is the only place that has live organ music.
It's something you might see in a Dr. Seuss book. It squeaks and squeals, and if you look close enough, you may find a few wheels. But it's all music to Frank Barrows.
I think I may be the only one playing America still for ice skaters on the pipe organ. I think there's one chap in New York do the same as me, but I don't know his name and I don't know where he plays, but I think we are the two only ones on a population of 200 million playing the pipe organ for ice skaters.
He's never had a single lesson. He learned by watching. Now Frank keeps only one eye on the keys and the other on the ice.
I have to keep an eye on the skaters too, see they can keep off the timing. As you see, I've got your timer, it keeps you the right beat. If I play too slow, they may tumble over and break the leg.
New York, New York is a... Though he's had many in the 10 years he's been playing here.
I've got 5 books. But most of them I've got memorized. I keep an eye on, but more or less only to see the title and know the song by heart. So.
His selections entertain both the young and young at heart.
All singles, please clear the ice. The next gate will be for couples only.
Twice a night, the lights dim. Frank plays just for those who want a reflection of the past. Frank says he'll keep playing as long as the good Lord will let him. Tonight that'll be until 10:30. Then it's time to go home. For some, that's an 80-mile drive. I guess that's not long after taking a trip back to the 40s.
They celebrated their 54th anniversary at the Iceland at the beginning of this month, and it's very famous, in fact, the rink. They invented the Zamboni there.
Is that right?
Yeah, not bad.
Good for Frank.
Yeah, good for Isaiah, $55 million.
No question. That's pretty good.